Welcome to Vision in the Vineyards.
Vito and I actually came up with this idea for Vision in the Vineyards when we had lived here for a few months and we were out doing a little bit of wine tasting and we were sitting there just talking about business and talking about some of the things we want to create, and we found ourselves so relaxed, and we knew we moved out here to Temecula Valley to feel this peace, to feel this relaxation. It opened up our creativity so much, and we knew that this is a place where real beauty can happen in your creative mind, and it gives you that time to just get away and find that peace and that space for creativity and what you want to build. So we knew that something like this was perfect for someone to escape to and allow us to kind of entertain this environment and this mood to give you the creative juices that you need.
And hopefully show you what's potentially possible for your brand, your vision, the things that you're putting out there. What we've heard time and time again from our visitors is that they're like, I was stuck. I know what I'm supposed to do, but how do I do it specifically for me? How do I take all the theory and the things that I've heard and learned and seen out there, and how do I actually start executing on it so that I can actually see this thing take shape and not be at home staring at the things I'm supposed to do but not know what order do I do them in? Here at V&V, in 2.5 days, you've built your product suite, you've built your business model, and you're starting to see the actual curriculum of the courses that are gonna go out and change the lives that you wanna put out into the world, and in 2.5 days, you've got it done.
We have the casita all set for you. It's a private little area just for you so that you have time to also get away from us. Because, you know, we do a lot of work together, but it's also your time to kind of escape and download the things that you've heard and that you've worked on. And it gives you that privacy and that peace. You can sleep in as you want because we do not start very, very early. But when you wake up, I make you a fantastic breakfast because I love to cook.
That's it. Part of it is also just where we're like, hey, you know what? We want to expose you to some of the beauty of what's happening here in Temecula and wine country, because you're going to be working on your brand for 3-4 hours. Then you're like, my brain needs a break. So we might take you to one of the local vineyards, show you around. And in that, as we're having pizza and wine or salads or whatever it is, you're starting to let your story flow a little bit more. Your brand is taking shape more. You're talking about your product, and that's helping us bring out the hammer and chisel, if you will, to be like, all right, now I see where we gotta refine. I gotta see what edges we gotta come in on. It's a rare thing to have two entrepreneurs huddled up around you, focused in just on you, so that in 2.5 days, you could go from concept to actual building and putting your message and your brand out into the world.
Hey everybody, my name is Lacey Kirkland, and I have just finished the most phenomenal weekend here at Vito and Anna's at their Vision in the Vineyards. I don't know if you picked up on it, but there's a certain point where like you just glaze over. Like I'd been feeling stuck for probably the last 3 years, and if I think about it, maybe even 7, if I'm really thinking about the truth of it. And Vito and Anna not only welcomed me into their home, which is beautiful, in the gorgeous Temecula Valley with amazing vineyards and beautiful sunsets and sunrises. It was this perfect retreat for me to be away from the usual so that I could kind of like jog my memory and think a little bit differently. They both helped me to figure out what my story even is, why I was kind of stuck and fumbling and trying to figure out where to go. They answered every single question I could possibly have, and I have lots of questions about how to do things. And basically what I love most is I'm set. Like I spent a weekend here with them and I am set for the next at least 2 years. Like I've got a game plan and I've got enough to move forward and have created something that I can build and continue to build and grow, both financially but also just in my service to the world. And I feel like I'm equipped and prepared and loved and supported and also celebrated. Each night we also went to different vineyards around the area that they love. They treated us to such a really cool experience. Vito and Anna, I couldn't be more grateful for you. Thank you so, so much for getting me unstuck and getting me super stoked and inspired and ready to go forth and change the world the way that I've always dreamed of sharing in my life since I was a little kid. So thank you for making that a reality for me.